I sure hope Patrillo doesn't hear about this.